This black line around the cello is not drawn in for decoration. It is a flexible material known as purfling. It is flexible to help prevent the thin edge of the instrument from cracking. A luthier takes a knife, like this, and cuts a groove into the instrument and inlays the purfling by hand. Subscribe!